Okay. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. That's something people say, apparently. I don't know. There are dogs here. Also, this is my beautiful grandmother. Be nice.
I'm Graham. Call me Graham.
We're going to be playing...
This is Maggie. Okay. Maggie is not playing, but Maggie is going to give us entertainment in the background.
We're going to be playing Heads Up, if you don't know about this game. It's where you say words to try to get a person to guess what the word on their head is. Okay, essentially.
And we're very good at this. We're very good at this game.
Okay. Do you want to guess first, or do you want me to guess first?
I'll go first.
But I have to be in the picture. Okay, a different word for butt.
Ass.
And a different word for that.
Seat.
No. I think animal.
Donkey.
Yes. Okay.
Oh.
Go down. Again. Okay.
I did it.
We hate these and we step on them when they come inside the house.
Ants.
They have more legs than that.
Spiders.
No more.
More legs than spiders?
Yes.
Centipedes.
Yes. sits in the old gum tree, eating all the gumdrops. We had two of these.
We didn't do very good this time.
You did great!
Oh, no.
Guinea pig.
What?
Guinea pig. We had two guinea pigs.
And what was your clue?
Two of these.
Oh my gosh. That's a terrible, terrible clue.
Okay.
Okay, my clues are much better.
Watch. You got this thing.
I've been live longer. I know how to do this. It's a little stuffed animal that we got.
Teddy. Simba.
For each of the dogs. Yes. It's like a ferret.
A weasel.
Yes. It flits around with beautiful wings.
Hummingbird.
Smaller, it's a bug.
Smaller than a hummingbird?
Yes.
Butterfly?
Yes. It's a big, giant, scary thing. We watch movies of it. Long.
Spider.
Long, 18 feet, 20 feet. The name of the movie was this long, and it wraps itself around.
Anaconda!
Yes! It has one hump or two.
Camel.
Uh-huh. it brings babies.
Stork.
Yeah. Elf. Oh. Okay. See, this is fun, isn't it?
Do you want to still do animal, or do you want to do a different one?
You pick it.
They come in a can. They're really gross. They're tiny.
Sardines.
Yes. Mythical, but could be also dinosaurs, but could be also
dragons.
Yes. Steve Irwin.
Crocodile.
Yes. Beautiful tails. Males. The boys have beautiful tails. Yes. It's a day, but nobody really knows why we have it, and we look at it to tell when, how long winter is.
A day?
No. No. Groundhog Day.
Yeah, well, we didn't know we were talking about animals. Was that a good clue?
That was not a good clue. Let's go Blockbuster movies.
Oh.
something I don't eat.
Meat.
Yes. My ex. The bad one. His name.
What was his name? Red.
Skip.
Could mean reflection, magic, mirror, black magic, black mirror. Black.
No, a different word for mirror. Skip. Okay. what I hope to be.
A video.
Skip. It's too late. It was almost famous.
That was the answer. Almost famous. Oh, we didn't do any. Oh, look at that. It's a time of day. It's 60 minutes and it's
hour.
Going very fast. Going very fast in the it's like everybody's coming home from Seattle to
traffic.
Faster. It's a time of day. It's a time of
rush
day.
Hour.
Yes. Yo, we got one. Oh, he lives down underneath in hell.
And the devil?
Yeah, and he dresses a certain
Devil Wears Prada.
Yeah. It's the Windy City.
Chicago.
Yeah. It's a big, beautiful cat. And it's an ebony.
Panther.
It's ebony.
The black panther?
Yes! Oh. Good job!
I love Kate Polly.
Okay, maybe a different category. Because we're bad at this one.
How about act it out? Fly away. Step up, the stairs, stepping stone, stairs, walking up stairs. Escalator?
Yes!
Okay. driving, car, steering wheel, car. Big man and truck and man motorcycle Harley handlebars gang car motorcycle
exercising intravenous. A tube. Yeah. Infusion. Solution. Saline solution. Blood coming out. Oh, trans.
Febreze. I was trying to use Febreze.
Oh, Febreze. Oh, okay.
wine, a straw, a cup, a glass, a bowl. You know?
Grandma, no more time!